1,000 made-in-China vehicles were loaded onto a freighter Wednesday in Ningde, East China's Fujian province, heading for Lazaro Cardenas Port in Mexico. The vehicles were made by SAIC Motor, one of China's main car makers. The production base of SAIC Motor in Ningde has an annual export volume of about 200,000 units.
宁德口岸山东港区张湾遵义区临近上汽宁德基地，本次开展整车出口业务，有助于发挥企业临港区优势，减少运输成本，享受通关便利，为宁德上汽商品的出口创造有利条件。SAIC
Motor sold over 5.3 million vehicles in 2022, ranking first in China for the 17th consecutive year.